Jodie Comer had initially been cast as Josephine in Ridley Scott's upcoming movie Napoleon, having previously worked with Scott on The Last Duel. Comer was forced to drop out and was replaced by actress Vanessa Kirby.